You better stop!
Oh shit.
Watch your profanity.
Research.
Raindrop, drop top, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot, cooking, cooking on your bitch, yeah, dot, 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 cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey.
No, I would ask, what the hell is he doing? But you know what he's done. He literally just pulled up from hiatus with that long hair in a castle with some kind of crazy blouse on or some shit, dancing in the room. He gave us a 90-day grace period. I guess we could be grateful for that, but then we made him artist of the month from that. And now he's dancing to Post Malone. I love Post Malone, bro. This song is interesting though, because it's kind of like, I don't know. I want to see how he's gonna do this style. It's just Stray Kids kind of make hip hop rap type rock type style, but this is gonna be interesting. Motley Crue, like a man with no arms. I ain't gonna hold you. We don't need captions. What the hell am I doing? But yeah, man. HYUNJIN, he just decided to pull back up and you cut your hair and it's black. Okay. Why is a hat floating?
I'm with the mind, I'm serious. I'm on the bound, the period.
This nigga got neck tat, hand tat. I'm offended. He cutting up. Ooh. Bro, my son was born to do this. You stepping on niggas? Oh God, you got Halloween eyeshadow. Ooh, this is scary good. Getting this Michael Jackson on Thriller. Put your tongue back in your mouth. They got on ski masks, nigga. Damn. Oh, this choreo is smooth. It's all fluid and shit. It's like, it looks like it's too smooth for this hard ass song though, damn near. Never mind. It picks up. HYUNJIN said, I'm dancing all fucking year. As soon as I get back, that's all I'm doing. Oh, wow. Oh, you get an impregnated dance break. Ooh, who produced this, Chan? Christopher? This man did break dance, pop, lock, modern, contemporary, all kinds of shit. He gotta have his own stage next tour, like just him dancing.
You better stop!
Oh shit.
Watch your profanity.
Research. To be totally in the loop and aware of all the facts and movements and everything, we must always do our research. We gotta do our research. Nine months to labor. That's what that'll do. He crazy. It worked. Who did this? Fucking MOTF. Pyeom Kim and Harry Park. Shame on you, but thank you so much. Same with the dancers. And he put those as contacts, but whoever did the makeup, yeah. Damn that. Hold on, bro. We gotta get another look at that. Look at how they put it together. That's a masterpiece in itself, bro. Whoever did the stylist, bro. Stylists need more credit. Stylists in that industry need way more credit. Makeup artists need way more credit. We need to see some interviews with them, see how they survived putting that on them and shit, you know, because some of them probably didn't even make it out alive after that. Probably did the hair and makeup, fucking fainted or something, couldn't come back to work, hit the head, you never know. Bro, you did not spray gasoline all on their shit.
he was gonna say no.
Gangster. Ooh, gave him a haircut. Got my eyes watering and shit, bro. I'm a thug. They tearing this bitch up. Look at the set too. Fuck wrong with him? He crying?
Shoot McMahon.
What the hell is that about?
Why you do BM like that?
Oh my god, what? This is episode 1.